They say Virginia's for lovers. Tim Kaine loves taxes. As Governor Kaine pushed tax hikes on people making just $17,000 a year. Then Kaine backed Obamacare and its tax on the middle class, and a tax increase that hit small businesses risking jobs. Now Kaine's considering a new tax on those who can least afford it. Tim Kaine is a tax-loving politician Virginia can't afford. Crossroads GPS is responsible for the content of this advertising.